Clinton, I'll be ranking these in smash or pass terms. Obama, let's start with the cosmic brownies. Biden. Now hold on a moment. What about the Swiss rolls? Obama. You have to admit the fudge rounds are good. Biden. So why are you so harsh on all these little Debbies? Biden. All right, let's move on to the hostess snacks. Let's start with the snowballs. Do you think they're smash or passes? Biden, oh right, my bad, got too excited there. Let's keep going with the little Debbies. Let's rank the oatmeal cream pies. Biden, oh, excuse me. Now let's be respectful here and focus on the snacks. How about the Star Crunches? Biden, well, it seems like you dislike all of these. How about the Zebra Cakes? Biden and Obama. How do you have a clone of yourself, Joe? Okay, we get it. Let's move on to the nutty bars. What do you think of those? Biden, glad we finally found one we can agree on. How about the Christmas tree cakes? Biden and Obama. How does a cake make you bleed everywhere? Biden, I'm just going to stop questioning it. How about the honey buns? Personally, I think they're pretty good. Trump, wait, what? Why do you like those but hate all the others? Biden, fair enough. How about the devil squares? Trump and Obama. Did he just say the devil is inside them? Obama. Okay, moving along. Let's rank the Nutty Buddy bars. Joe Biden, you're right. My bad. How about the apple pie then? Trump, come on, you're just being picky now. How about the Swiss rolls? Biden, my fault. Again, let's rank the marshmallow dream squares. Biden, okay, at least we can agree on that. And finally, the ding dongs. Personally, I think they're not bad. Trump, we've been ranking Little Debbie snacks this whole time, but I guess I shouldn't be surprised you forgot. Trump, you're kidding, right? They've been popular since the 1950s. Trump, yes, those are the ding dongs. Good to see you, Bush. Clinton. You're always hungry for ding-dongs, man. Obama, you are like the little kid of the group, Bush. Obama. Yeah, Bush. Your wife is going to tell you to stop eating so many ding-dongs. Obama, whoa, Laura, don't get so mad just because he likes ding dong so much. Biden, yeah, George, what happened? You look like you're about to have a heart attack. Biden, I think this is the first time I've ever seen anyone get so scared by a woman holding a flamethrower. Clinton. All right, let's hear it. Obama. That's great, but can we shout ourselves out as well? Obama, bummer. All right, who's next? Biden. Awesome. Now you're getting the hang of it. Who's next? Obama well said, Bush, you're really getting good at this.